the easiest way to teach your puppy how to understand when you want him to do something specific is to teach him the opposite. If you want him to be easy and you want him to be alert, you have to teach him what both of it feel like, because they don't know. They don't know what it's like to feel easy, right? So when they're all calm, just name it. Say, that's our easy. And when they're all vamped up, name it and say, that's being alert. Then this way your puppy knows. That's just another Empowered Puppy Bite.